piloter.
Drone is airborne.
Drone going up. Target number 3.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
He's dead. Son of a bitch!
Yeah. Buckle up, people.
He's dead.
Why do you mean that's fine against the rebel men? It's a better story. You think? Not a victim of life. They're only attacking this warriors, working it out the truth. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average people. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am El General Bar, leader of Bolivia, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Chito's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Malca. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
There's one way to handle security. If you want us to extract him, we grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Chito's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Chito with us when we leave.
This is gonna be so cool, man.
Thank you.
deploying drone.
The drone is airborne.
I've got eyes on the Santa Blanca convoy. It's like a food truck and escorts.
Let's hit it. The rebels could use that food a hell of a lot more than the cartel.
Shit, I'm hit!
Deploying drone.
That's one tango down.
Food truck secure. It's calling the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later.
Dead.
Second target, right there. Target number 5. I got the demo primed. Yo, watch out for the flashbang.
Cartel metal over here. Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations. drone is up. Eyes on a small group of tangos. Looking at a small
deploying
group of
drone.
Tangos.
Drone is up. I see a captain. What's the recon come back with? Another tango. Count is now 10. Man, that makes what? 15 of them. Put him in a body bag. Hang on, I'll drive.
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brachionis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who need something like this.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
You're a fucking genius, man. I think you suck.
You are.
Pacatari's guy sending us a vehicle?
Drone going up.
There's a third one. I see a fifth target. Rebels scope out any Sicarios. Tango 10. 15 targets.
Drone is airborne.
Silencio. Get you,
Dados!
Got it. Thank you.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest?
Huerca, because I have no broken any laws.
O sea,
I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song, Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right?
Espérate. What did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here. Bolivia!
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody. Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Ooh, you have made a very happy lady.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Cheeto and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Cheeto is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
Forgive me, Padre, for I have sinned.
Speak the secrets of your soul, my son.
Padre, I have lost the love of the people. I thought it was enough that they feared me. I was wrong. Me equivoqué. To win, I needed their love.
Why don't they love you, hijo? Because you have not made them love you. You must hold charity events.
Gracias, patrón.
Mother's Day and the Day of the Children. You must provide hospitals, schools, everything the people need. Es tu gente. Because the Bible tells us,
by his works shall you know him.
Thank you.
province. What can you tell us?
Playing drums.
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madre Coca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent and you understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca leaves, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
Got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is, he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madre Coca's production.
Madre Coca. They used to grow coffee here in Tabacal, but the cartels made them switch to coca. A lot more profitable. If you ever tried to snort Italian roast, you'll know why. Spoiler alert, this is frowned upon at coffee shops. Don't ask. Madre Coca grew up as a raspicina, a coca picker. When it comes to illegal coca farms,
Pere todo saldrá bien. Talk now.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Roberta Faro, Madre Coca. They used to grow coffee here in Tabacal, but the cartels made them switch to coca. A lot more profitable. If you ever tried to snort Italian roast, you'll know why. Spoiler alert, this is frowned upon at coffee shops. Don't ask. Madre Coca grew up as a raspicina, a coca picker. When it comes to illegal coca farms, there's no such thing as child labor laws. It was brutal. Backbreaking. She had a son whom she'd always dreamed would move on to better things. He didn't. Young Pablo died from a coke overdose. How does a mother who grows coca deal with growing the product that killed her own kid? Most people see the error of their ways and move on to something else. For Madre Coca, it was the exact opposite. She took out her anger on the people of Tabacao, forcing them to endure the same hardship she had experienced. And like any tyrant, she expanded her empire. This led to resentment from the people, which she dealt with. With the backing of El Yeyo, she became a very powerful woman in the cartel. A new twist on an age-old lesson. You don't fuck with Mama.
Drone's not working. We're being jammed.
The signal's all bad. Jamming the drone.
The rebels get a 20 on any succumb. I got another tango. I see a fifth target. That makes 10. 15 targets sighted.
Tango down. Confirmed.
Frag out. Eat it, fuckers. Tango is fucking down.
I'll fly.
Better pop that chute.
Cut their power.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
is up.
Deploying the drone.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
The drone is airborne.
I got eyes on the Sicario leader. Let's give him a scare. Let him tell his amigos to fear us.
The rebels scope out any Sicarios?
That tango's down.
Easy. Come here. When you wake up, I want you to tell your friends how the blood spilled on the dirt here. How you wailed for your mama. And I want you to tell them we're coming for them next. Understand?
Tranquis! Tranquis, si! I understand! I understand!
Yeah. Reputation, tough guy.
The Taurus people are gonna be laughing about this for a long time. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Check it out, weapons case.
not let me get shot next time. Second target. Third target. Calmado, vamos camine.
Silencio, marche. Talk now.
Just chill.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Taz, now.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Found an SB network station we can shut down. Let's
fuck,
roll.
Fuck!
Talk now.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen?
Sniper, tower to my front.
The recon find any supplies on a third. Count is now 5.
Deploying drone.
I spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a mounted weapon. Tango down.
guy. That tango's down.
Hey, found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
That tango's down.
I got this. I'll pilot.
drone is up. What's the recon come back? Another tango. Count is now 10. Demo primed. Flashbang's going in. Thank you.
I can't get the cartels calm and give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
Go down.
Support for the rebel forces. Some of my men entered the village and they were greeted with flowers and cervezas.
Great news, Pack. This fighting won't mean a thing without the people behind us.
I'm sorry to have doubted you. Our struggle has not stopped gaining momentum since you got here. Muchas gracias.
make a target drone. Right there. Their target there.
Alert the rebels so they can collect this. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I'll pilot. Target number two, there.
Cartel soldiers. We need to keep a low profile.
Tango down.
inspire the rebels.
Got another tango. Eyes on a third.
Drone is up.
Tango down.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
Up the fuel truck in that convoy. It's Robin Hood for the rebels.
Oh, fuck shit.
Truck acquired and it's topped off with gas. I'll ring the rebels to let them know where it is.
This bad guy.
¿Qué haces? You got any cheese, man, about the cartel of the Sicarios? Gracias.
Jenny's over here. Eyes in a small group.
Recon found any cigar. Third target. That's
got
five tangos.
It's five.
Hay algo raro.
¿Aquí hay algo?
No es nada. No fue nada, vamos a comer.
Mounted weapon.
Kill confirmed. Drone is up.
Weapons case over here.
Silencio. Marche.
Talk now.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
There's a cartel network station out there ready to get shut down. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Target is down.
Hey, Karen. So you know I spent every afternoon of the last week in these bottom-barrel strip clubs kissing up to El Boquito. Hey, some advice? When a strip club offers you a free steak lunch, don't order the food. I don't know. Maybe Boquito was just testing how strong my stomach is, but somewhere between the dog meat steaks and the senior citizens gyrating on stage, my bona fides checked out. That's right, kid. I got access to El Sueño. Me and Vegeta met him at the busiest coca market you ever saw. And then when the hell did God start making Mexicans this fucking big? I swear. The guy walks sideways through garage doors. And now listen, I've only met him the once, but I think El Sueño likes me. And when with that cover legend thing, you know, the one where I'm a contractor hired to guard oil pipelines and, you know, try to make some more cheddar and shit. And he liked that I could talk the talk about Santa Muerte, too. And guess what? On the spot, the big dog asked me to be a Santa Blanca lieutenant. And get this, He doubled the pay I was asking for. So congratulations. We got our foot in the door.
I can pilot her. This thing's got plenty of gas.
Bowman has vehicles, why are we asking the rebels for one?
Drone is airborne. Coopere todos talk. Now.
I'll talk, alright? Just chill.
The rebels could really use the gear in that car.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels?
We can't make that happen. Just gotta steal the plane and get it to the safe airstrip.
vehicles, why are we asking the rebels for one?
Rebels know where it is so they can pick it up.
Whew. Here, I thought you might want us to carry the damn thing out of here ourselves.
Deploying the drone.
Coming up in the Agricultural Cooperative now.
There's Chavez. He's probably about to make his big speech.
More like a big middle finger to the cartel. The guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Let's see if we could talk some sense into him before this gets ugly.
Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca's gonna send in her people, and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo.
I must speak. This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cobaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal. Revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it. Wrapped it up. Chavez is secure.
Good work. Keep digging for intel on Madre Coca's operations. We need to know where the coca leaves are going and where they're being stored prior to transit.
Roger that. We're on it.